This is Football Profile, and today we look at West Bromwich Albion in under 60 seconds. Founded in 1878 as West Bromwich Strollers, the club was formed by the workers of the George Salter Spring Works. The club played in a variety of colours in the early years, but in 1885 they would adopt the navy and white stripes they remained famous for. The club moved into the Hawthorns in 1900, still playing there today, hosting 26,688 on match days. They contest a Black Country Derby with Wolves, England's joint oldest with its history entwined with that of the English game. The club were a force in the early days of the sport, claiming two FA Cups in the late 1800s. In 1920, they would also become champions of England, claiming their only ever league title. The greatest era would come in the 50s and 60s though. Famed for attacking football, they regularly featured at the top of the league, never quite claiming glory. But in the Cups it was a different story, in 1954 winning the FA Cup, and once again in 1968, they were always in the latter stages. In 1966, winning the first ever League Cup to boot. History shows that West Brom were pioneers of the English game. Latter times have been tougher, but with recent turns in the top flight, it may not be long until the trophies return to the Hawthorns.